to tonight's stream. This is kind of a first look at the game. I've really only played about 10 minutes so far at this game, so this game being Shadow of Mordor, I haven't gotten too far at all in it. Did the first required quest, got to the open world, and promptly pissed off a captain. And have been trying to get away from the captain. And when I pissed this guy off, he called a whole bunch of men to come over and fight me. Love to kill that captain. I don't want to leave without taking him out, but there's just so many guys that he's got fighting with him. God damn. That whole crew there, they're looking for me. Oh shit, they are coming. Go, 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 go. It's like they can smell me. They probably can. Gotcha, buddy. You are all free. I cannot take on that many men. Get away from these guys. Let's just get a long ways away. It's proving to be nothing but a problem. So let's go over here. There's a bunch of intel back there too, which is hard to run away from. What is that little compass? Let's do this, that health. What the f- Don't understand how I'm supposed to get this guy to leave me the fuck alone. Nope, there's a bunch of guys up there. With this health. I just want them to leave me alone. Let me go and I'll come fight you guys later. Stop. Stop hunting me. Ooh, that looks to be like a lot of guys. Probably not a good idea to intermingle that. I'm gonna do it though. He's gotta be able to smell me. That's what's going on. Like, they must be tracking me.
Years from now, we'll be the catch that slave!
Get away from him? Or is he still chasing me? He is still chasing. Come on. No. You can't come up here. Oh my god. Of course. Hi, don't mind me. Don't mind me. I'm just coming on through. Fuck. I need, is it the meat grinder? Is that who's chasing me? Yeah. Vulnerable to combat finishes. Vulnerable to mounted beasts. Fear of Karagors. Hate of pain becomes enraged. Summoner calls nearby allies. Excuse me. So he can track me. That's wonderful. Alright, what ability do we want? Elven Swiftness. Time your landings. Tap X when mantling over obstacles. Oh, excuse me. Okay, there's got to be a way to... Can't unlock that, okay. When your hit streak is charged, press triangle plus circle to... let's do the Elven Swiftness. Fuck it. I wonder if I can get away from him far enough. I need the intel from you about this dude.
Yeah.
Hey, come on. There's so many of these guys right now. Oh crap. The left? I have...
Captain's reward, Uruk, for
no. Oh my god, he is so strong. No. Oh no. Oh no.
To me from across the void, and I came.
Come along to join with us, because that'll mean more competition.
Yes.
Don't need it any harder to get that promotion we was looking for.
Gotcha. Let's see, so what do we have here? Oh, Ithilden, so that's... What the hell is that? Starmen are ancient symbols that can be found carved in the living stone in the ruins of Mordor. They are relics of the ancient kingdom, invisible to all but the Wraith who can see into the unseen world. The Wraith within Talion can view and activate the symbol's power. Okay.
These are Ithilden, Starmoon, forged of Mithril. They hold memories of the ancient past. The knowledge within may be fair or ill.
Okay. So we got intel there. Slaver. What else do we have? That's a stronghold. Blackgate. Okay. That's where we're gonna go.
Did you hear that?
Attack!
Oh no, he's back. I just got hit by a ranger again. I'm sick of having to run away from these guys. Oh boy. Oh god, run. Go, 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 go.
I saw the Tark scare Hawk so badly he dropped his axe. I'll get the axe back by burying it in his skull.
Does he know? I mean, he can't keep tracking me for that long, can he? There's gotta be a point where he has to give up. There has to be. Are you kidding? What the hell am I supposed to do? He won't fuck off already. Okay. Just keep running.
With all the talk about an emergent camp with Nuru, there's no way that...
Like, I've tried going and climbing up hills that, like, it's painfully obvious he can't climb up. He just keeps coming. Oh. Dude, that's savage.
An insignificant maggot like you, but I'll soon fix that.
Oh shit. Come on. You've given me so much grief. You're not getting away.
Anything could be out there. This darkness.
So, I think I got rid of the other guy for a little while. And then that dude, I don't think he can track, so I think we're okay. Let's get the F out of here.
We should get a couple of grouse, learn how to ride them, then go trample a few slaves with them. I bet that would make a right mess.
Come on, let me kill him.
Thank you.
Something just moved over there.
Come on. Come on, big fella. Quite a few people in here.
Whatever it was can sort off.
Come on, get closer. I gotcha.
When I'm done, the only thing left will be blood and guts.
Is that so?
Survived a million Kedagor. That last attack will any different. I don't like the sound of that.
Alright, so we got another guy. He's over here. Jump, 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 jump. The currency to upgrade your weapons and increase your maximum health focus at Elfshot. Oh. Earn Mirian by finding collectibles and completing side missions, challenges, and bonus objectives. Max health, max focus, sword room, board, dagger room. do that. It's a tiny little slot. Never surrenders, you get an additional last chance to return to the fray and combat against Urix. A 50% chance to reduce melee damage received by 50%. It does not stack with another Elven Grace. Wonder where I got all these. Brutalized stealth kills cause additional terror, immune to poison, does not stack. Alright, so we're gonna come out on the other side and we're gonna take these guys out. Hold memories in Mordor. Find the mystery point.
The first messengers have rolled into camp. They're reporting few casualties. We've struck a mighty blow against the forces of Mordor aligned against us. Let it be so, and not fool's idle chatter.
Hagadorn, what news?
They say we've won a monumental victory! You'll not be needing all that Athelis you've been grinding, my friend. Few need healing on this day, and more's the wonder. They say the Golden King has brought back a prize. Sauron himself, bearing the heavy chains!
Okay.
With the blood of men.
I have lived half my life on the boundary of Mordor, thinking it was dead, never knowing the stories it held.
The Land of Shadow is awakening from a long slumber. It has many stories yet to tell us.
Gibbering with fear. Wait, I saw something. Huh? Must have been a goat.
He's dead!
Keep him surrounded!
Slowly taking these guys out. I like my bow. The thing is awesome to fight with. Money for this stuff, don't I? Actually, let's go max health.
These men are not soldiers. They are not ready to die.
All things that live must die. Man alone faces the mystery of what is beyond death.
And what do I find this morning? Crabbe picking at all the good meat on them.
Seen him take on an entire squad of Uruk and not get a single cut or bruise just makes me want to fight even harder. Let those in!
Freedom!
Thank you.
Something.
I got you now. Strengths and weaknesses of all them already known. Fear of Morgai flies, Caragors. Hell yeah. I love the finishes. Alright, let's go find this. He's waited long enough. It is time to kill him.
Captain, cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers, I must take out the eyes of the camp.
Eliminate it. Four archers.
There were more warriors coming in than yours. Right, that's all. Kill
the dragon, steal it off, bro.
Wait, I don't care. Smell something. The wind, I suppose. Back to work, then. We can show the world we ain't mucking about.
Elves, wolves, dragons.
I heard the slave begging for this, begging you for his life. If one more runs, we'll be out of poles.
Oi, tell us again about how you killed that.
Did you hear that? Shut your face! I ain't giving you the satisfaction.
Maybe
you killed
that.
How come he killed a bunch of us yesterday?
Cause he's a ghost. You kill him and he just comes back. You'll see. He'll be back for us all.
Rats. Must have been rats. Definitely.
Stay alert, just in case.
No, don't stay alert.
I don't know what it was. Must have been nothing.
Stay on your guard. Keep my eyes.
I thought we was going on a hunt, and now all of a sudden I'm getting orders to pack more supplies.
Probably just getting reassigned to the keep. I heard they saw that Tark Ranger sniffing around near there. What was that?
Any slave trying to escape will starve to death on the pole. Don't think you can get away. He's up there! Ranger! Another Shrock that needs to be put back in his place.
Awesome. Take captain's drop runes to provide bonuses for your weapons. Okay. You can slot runes into your weapons. Yeah, I already know that. Recover all focus and health for killing a captain war chief. Yeah, I think I'm gonna stick with this one. I mean, the thing's nice, don't get me wrong, but...
So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
Then why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there.
Hey, Smeagol.
Is this another orc?
No. Someone wants to be seen. We should tread with caution.
Do you think they're likely to let us be?
Not likely. Let us give us something else. Kill us for sport.
I want to see what you want to say to me.
sort of road it hides in the shadows?
Something of great power has left its mark on him. I sense it.
You feel he has answers?
For both of us.
We should find them then.
It shouldn't be too difficult.
These tracks are not quite human, not quite beast.
Even more reason to investigate.
Not even outcasts deserve this fate.
The chain of man seems to always end in shackles.
I am in your debt.
It would appear the creature is an apt climber.
Legs at the knees. They can dig on stone.
More of me than I know of myself.
How could a rodent possibly know of a wraith?
It is somehow connected to me. I feel it.
Do not hesitate. Run to freedom.
Freedom?
Thanks a plenty, stranger.
Don't stop fighting, Ranger!
Where did you go?
The tracks lead us right into that Caragor cave.
There! It's on the run!
Thank you.
What manner of spell is this?
A loss, Talia.
You remember?
A few broken images, yes. And now I wish that you didn't.
Your family was...
Perhaps that pain is what connects us.
Let it catch up! What do you want?
Quick, it is escaping.
Go get it, go get it, go get it, go get it.
Voodoo hunters. They must have tracked the Caragors here. Creature lurks around here somewhere.
He will remember Precious. We will make him.
Yes, yes, yes. We must have it back. We must have it.
Quiet. Quiet, Precious.
Think you could sneak up on me so easily, eh?
No! Mordo hurts us!
Ask about the truth. What does he know of it?
Bright Master! Yes, we know his. Bright Master came to us in our dreams.
You see me.
Precious. It showed us. It showed us treasures of the Bright Master.
No more riddles.
Yes, Rizras. Rizras to serve the Bright Master. He takes him to his treasures.
I do not trust him. But we need him. Do not wish to know who I am.
There we go. There's a forge tower. Let's go there.
Let me borrow your blanket. I won't last the night if I can't get warm. Of course. Give me some of that brew.
We're free!
One for charity,
I am in your debt.
That is a whole lot of dudes. Oh, come on. I hit triangle. Motherfuckers. So dude, that's brutal. So he's at the mission. You, sir, are the closest. We're gonna go hunt your ass. You're going down.
be at the Udun outpost again. Me neither. Too many slaves being transported to there.
Oh, damn.
Think of all the filth beyond the gates who think they got nothing to fear. When Mordor rises from shadow.
What? Did you hear that?
I do love setting this stuff up. Okay. So I need to book it over and find this archer. He's gonna be strong as shit, though. I need to be aware of that. What's up, man? How's it going? Gotcha. I am in a really bad place right now.
Did I just hear something?
Oh, sir. I know, right? I'm sneaking into a stronghold. I shouldn't be here. These guys are gonna kick my ass. Oh, hell yeah. Okay. Looks like this is the last one I have to unlock. So now I'm on to the next level of these. Let's get a rune slot for that. Have you ever played this game before? One bow room. Okay. I'm enjoying it. It's like my buddy had been trying to convince me to play it for a long time, And he finally just like showed up at my place and was like, here, have my copy. You're gonna like it. And so far I'm enjoying it. It doesn't do anything super fancy, but it is I'm liking it. And I'm not a huge Lord of the Rings guy. Yeah, I think I could see that. Like, there's been a couple times, especially in, like, big fight sequences that I swear I hit triangle to counter and it doesn't register. So I could totally understand what you're saying there. Those are some nasty bees if they're killing people. There are a lot of dudes down there and they're looking for me. Here? Is that where I'm gonna find? I need arrows, damn it. I think I found the one I'm after and I don't have any bows. I mean arrows. This is not good. Trying to go after one of the captains. Oh, they put that fire up again. Which one of you tracked down that little? I think that's him there that I need to kill. You are going down. Ah, damn it, he got me, that's not good. Kidding me. Damn it. God, I love Terraria. I can't tell you how many countless hours I have sunk into that game. It's kind of like Minecraft for me. It's one of those games I'll go back to after a long time. What? So someone just keeps filling the slots? Oh. But yeah, it is a weird game. It's a lot of fun though. So Minecraft is all about the building. Terraria is, it's about the combat. It's about the making the next level of equipment and moving to, like, yeah, there's building and stuff, but like you really are just kind of constantly trying to build and acquire the next best piece of equipment.
Servants of our enemy. It is the power to hunt the followers of the Dark Lord.
Which makes it an absolute blast. Because, I mean, to me, it kind of has that whole driven thing of, like, I gotta make the next best thing. Like, it's got that loot aspect to it that just draws me in. Gotcha. Okay, I will go do that. Yeah, so that happened to me too when I streamed it. So I streamed it once and like, it's something about that game, it really attracts a lot of people, but it also attracts a lot of griefers. And there is no way to kick, so I've done, to put it lightly, I've done one stream with other people, and I had a few griefers we had to restart, and then managed to get it to where I got like a solid two or three people to play, and they were pretty good, and we had a good time, and we started kind of a world just for streaming. The problem with Terraria is it's one of those games I have to be in the mood to play it. It's kind of with me with a lot of games, like, hence why I'm playing this tonight, is I do probably plan to play and finish my night off with Raymond, but, like, this is what I was in the mood for. In Terraria, I just can't throw it on. I have to be in the mood to play it. Yeah, you know, it seems like an oversight. The crazy thing is Terraria was out on PC first before it came to console, and it had the same problem that you can't kick people, so you end up running into this weird state of crap. I got, oh, dude, I am on one of these, hell yeah. Yeah, you get into this weird state of, like, sometimes, more often than not, you get griefers, which sucks. Because it's actually a lot of fun to play multiplayer. Square to attack, triangle to bite, L2 to use range mode, R2 to square to strengthen the bug, dismount. Uh-oh. Dude, he is on fire. I want down.
Just moved.
Probably not. Seeing how that game has been out for a few years now, like, because it was on PS3 and everything, they've never added it. I just don't ever see it happening. It really comes down to if you're gonna stream and you're gonna let people in, make sure you are the person that's created the map, because you can pretty much then close it and just quit. It's really about your only option. It's stupid that that's what they have it set to. I'm hoping with, so I think it's the second one, or what do they call it? It's a Terraria Otherworld. Which, by the way, if you're even the slightest interested in Terraria, look up Terraria Otherworld. It looks really gorgeous. It's kind of like a Terraria 2.0, or Terraria 2, but they're not calling it that. They might have it in there. Yeah, one of these nights, I wouldn't mind streaming it with you. We can double stream and run through it. I'm always looking for people to play it with that aren't griefers, just because there's a lot of them out there.
Someone sneaking about.
Dude, that is awesome. All right. See, yeah, like, that's nice. Like, Minecraft, you can do that. And I don't... It's just a weird thing that they wouldn't allow that option. I don't know why. Like, a complete oversight or just... not care. I mean, I don't know. It's weird. Wow, these things run funny. I'm gonna get this guy. He's afraid of Karagons. Alright, where are you at, fucker? I just killed him. Take that! Oh, wait, no, I didn't want to drain them out. I wanted this out. So that way I can pick this up. And I am so... this mount is awesome. Oh, thank you so much for the host. That's really awesome. I appreciate it. Oh, that's a nice person. I should not attack them. What's up, people? I am your liberator. Oh, no you don't. You do not go sound that alarm. Dude, these things are awesome. I could just ride around this whole game on this thing. Awesome. I appreciate it, man. Okay, I gotta get off of you. Oh, it fights for me too? That is awesome. Oh, shit! I did not mean to attack it. That's so...
What's that? Don't trust him. Oh, I'm not gonna trust him. I'm not even gonna let him live.
Alright, he does have a pretty sick axe. Ow! Whoa! You guys killed my... That's not cool. There's so many guys! This game is totally just a button masher, but it is awesome. Oh no! There's so many guys right now. I need to get the hell out of here. Oh my god. Oh shit. Go, 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 go. What are you doing? Run! Oh my god, there are so many freaking guys right now. Oh, and there's even more here. I need health. I need health. I need to free some of these oh shit. I was the wrong way. Run! Okay, I need health. Where is a freaking plant? So you stream Minecraft yeah, I do have a MooBot set up. Nope, you're nice people. You're nice people. Why do you ask? I have it up just so that I can have some stuff for like my Twitter and biggest thing is when I stream from my PS4, I don't know when people follow me, so when I have MooBot set up, I'll at least get that notification if someone has decided to follow. What? You should be dead! I've tried a few others. MooBot's the one I ended up resting on and seems to be the most functional one so far. Take that. Okay. So I'm going to open that up. Where you at? Come on. Gotcha. I'm just running around killing everybody. Like, I barely touched any of the missions in this game. Dude, now that was awesome. What's up, buddy? Alright, let's at least go make a little bit of progress here. Let's go. Hopefully I didn't kill my mount. Nope. Okay. Good. So do you... What do you play on PlayStation or Xbox? Or PC, I should say.
I see in Star Moon like he filled him. He stole Splinter from a past half remembered or half forgotten.
I guess that guy is main mission, Ratbag the Coward. PS4, right on. Yeah. don't know, this definitely opened up my eyes to streaming. Like, before, I didn't quite understand the concept of it. So far, it definitely has been. I have to agree. Unlock the Wraith Flash ability to access the Sword Legend. Come here, fucker. I'm gonna get you. I got you. Alright. So I gotta go back in that stronghold. Right? No, I need to be in. Oh gosh, I gotta go through a couple strongholds. Fun. I just picked up another game because it's on sale and I've heard nothing but amazing things about it. Was Brothers. I've heard a lot of people, I know we were talking about it last night, a lot of people have said that it was one of the first video games that made them cry. Nope, you mother. Where are you? Where? Come on. Sorry, hold on, what's that? See, I had a 360, I had a PS3 last gen as well. I purely base it off of, like, there's games I wanted on the 360, but I purely base it off of which one has more of the exclusives that I want. And I play a lot of JRPGs, and most of them come to PlayStation consoles, and so I often get PlayStation because of that reason. Yeah, it was like, I think Brothers was $5. I've heard nothing but great things about it, so I figured, heck, I might as well pick it up now. I do wish that, Life is Strange was on sale. I should have picked it up when it was on sale a long time ago. Alright. Where'd you go? I know you're up here. It tends to, like, it, especially its first party. Considering that Microsoft really doesn't have first party anymore, like, Sony comes up with some great freaking games. Nope, nope, nope. And PS3 and 360, but PS3 was very slow and had no party tech. Yeah, no, that definitely hindered it, but it definitely picked up towards the end of its lifetime. Because, like, all of my friends had 360 in the beginning, and then the last year and a half, they all switched to PS3. Because Microsoft had some really awesome games in the beginning, but then they just, like, stopped supporting everything. Like, it just... Where was my chance to live there? Seriously, shit. Okay.
I do not understand these powers, Wraith. I do not understand what has happened to me. But I will use any weapon that is placed in my hand.
There is nothing our enemy will not use to achieve his victory. Only in ruthlessness can we hope to match him.
What the hell is that thing? Uh, What is that thing? Over says, Grog is a nigh unstoppable juggernaut of wanton destruction, crushing, and mayhem. These behemoths grow to 15 feet tall or more, and their skin grows tough and leathery, making them extremely resistant to all manner of arrows, bolts, and bladed or blunt weapons. They're feral beasts, naturally combative, highly territorial, and ill-mannered. Grogs are uncommon in Mordor, but pose a genuine threat to the orcs, especially when their lairs are encroached upon. I've never seen that big guy before. I didn't play very long. The more I play, the more I'm enjoying. It's really fun. But, yeah, Well, let's just do here. Cover 17% health on a stealth kill. Whereas right now, I think I have... What's equipped? Brutalized stealth kills cause additional terror. I think I'll go with the health. I don't know how I'm supposed to fight this dude. I mean, it did pretty much just tell me they're impossible. You there. Oh god, oh god. Holy shit! Run away! Run away! Dude, he throws rocks! Get off it! I can't see. Oh my god, does he do damage? The hell did he even come from?
As long as we bear this curse,
all I want to do together,
we will bring is
Sauron puts the story missions for them.
And desire for glory. All these paths serve his ends. We must be careful that in trying to destroy him, we do not please become his servants.
They don't know when to keep quiet.
Okay. There's a lot of dudes down there. What are they all up there fighting about? Yes, that game is amazing. I need to go through and continue playing that and try and... I want to get the platinum for it. Come on, everybody get there. Dude's got no idea what the hell just happened. That's right. They straight blew you all up. Where are you at? Come on.
I think something just moved.
Gotcha. Yeah, I want to get back into playing more Minecraft again. It's been a long time since I played. The last time I played, I built an entire just crazy farm. The thing is really in depth. Dude, that is fast to beat. Shoot the hanging bait to attract the caravans. I don't know how those don't affect me. Oh boy. You guys got two of them now. Let me jump on one. Yeah, I mean, most of my guns are... Yes, I have. I have it. I enjoyed the hell out of it. Bethesda games, I tend to do... So, one, I didn't get the DLC. I did not buy the season pass before the price hike. What I often tend to do with Bethesda games is I will play them for a while when they first come out. And then, I don't know why it always goes this way, but it really does. But I often tend to wait for the Game of the Year edition and then get all the DLC at once and then play through again. Awesome. If you've played any of the other Fallout games, it is an amazing game. It is a lot of fun. I got you. Boom. Off the side of the wall. Oh man, that is rough. Okay.
Reckon you can see this one through? Hurry, you're still for a truck.
See, I was kind of the same way. It's funny because everyone always talks about how amazing New Vegas was. New Vegas was fun, don't get me wrong. But comparing it to 3, 3 was my favorite. 4 is definitely an improvement on 3. I will not lie. So if you like 3, you'll enjoy 4. Yes, I am. Oh no, 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 no. Come on.
You're making a big mistake.
strike, Reinser.
I'm gonna get you now.
The Oryx will be avenged.
I'm gonna get you. Yeah, I think you'll really like it. If you like 3, I really do believe that you'll like it. Because it took the good parts of 3 and the good parts of New Vegas and turned it into a pretty cool game. The base building is pretty cool, although it's very rudimentary. It is definitely no Minecraft. Aren't you all supposed to leave after I kill your captain? You know, kind of the whole cut off the head of the snake kind of deal? Come on now. You know what I'm gonna do to get intimidation? No. Weapons and runes. Are 2. Since I'm not getting stealth kills, we'll do some brutal executions and start scaring the hell out of these guys. Why is it not doing the brutal executions? I just want my room. That's really all I wanted out of this. Dude, you have no idea how excited I am for No Man's Sky. Yes, I have it. I have the limited edition coming. I've been excited, like, the second I saw them at their first reveal of that game. I've been just crazy anticipating it. The biggest thing I need to figure out now is, since the limited edition's coming from Amazon, it doesn't say that it's going to show up on day one. It says it's going to show up on, like, the 28th, and I gotta figure out why that is. I want it day one. How about you? Are you getting it? That's probably my most anticipated game. Like, I think that I would have bought a PS4 just for that. And I'm not normally that kind of person to buy a console just for a game, but that game sold me on having a PlayStation. Ooh. Where the hell did all these people come from? Let's get the heck out of here. It's not even the stronghold I need to be in right now. It does sound amazing, but at the same time, I'm really looking wow, that dude did not take long. I'm really looking forward to the concept, like, I get their vision of wanting you to feel alone out there. You're not getting away and becoming. I press circle. Sean Murray said that if enough people ask for multiplayer, it can be added, though, so I'm excited for that. Medium Molecules Dreams. I'll be honest, I don't even know what the heck that game is. Like, I've seen it. I've watched, like, I guess you could call it gameplay videos. I'm not 100% sure what it is that game is claiming to be, if that makes sense. So it's hard for me. Hard to be excited about it, just because it's interesting. I love the art direction. I think there's a lot going there, but I just don't understand what the game is.
His malice, his deception, and his will to power.
And maybe I haven't watched enough, but I feel like they haven't really explained what it is that thing is supposed to be. Okay, because it's a 3D platformer, because the few things I've seen, it was like, here, watch us, this dude's dream is playing a piano, and now we're gonna just kind of manipulate everything here, and it just seemed weird. Okay, maybe I need to watch more video on it, because what you're describing is not what I've seen. Aren't a square will hang below the ledge. Right, that's all we need. Four maggots stealing our brawl. Come here, buddy. Because, like, I really have only seen the stuff that they announced at E3 when they first announced the game, and I was so confused about what the game is after watching that. I had no idea what it is that I'd just seen. You spoke horribly wrong. Your wording there was a little off, buddy.
Even if it's with my last breath.
E3 is, that's probably my favorite week of the whole year as a gamer. Like, that's like Christmas for me, going through that whole week, getting to see what's coming out. I just pretty much have Twitch on my phone running all day while I'm at work.
You die as you live.
Not your wording, sorry. The guy that told me, it was the captain that told me I'd penetrated his face. You free.
Ranger, thank you. Our friends are nearby.
Wait. I smell something.
There's quite a few things I'm excited for that are coming at E3.
Many thanks, Ranger.
I'm always excited for Sony's press conference. I want to see what more indies they can get. Indies are definitely have been my favorite games lately, just because they more often than the AAA, like, they actually focus on being a game with just fun gameplay, as opposed to, hey, look at us, we got this crazy new mechanic, or we have the same thing that we've repeated over and over. Like, indie games just tend to have to rely on having just solid gameplay and a good story. As being a big single player game player, like, I love things that have a good story.
Help us, please.
Oh, all right. I need Elf Shot? I can do that. Run away. I'm gonna have to check out what is the new game that you're excited for? Yes, Wild. Wild looks awesome. I want more information on that game because there really isn't a whole lot. But that game looks like it's gonna be awesome. I know, I'm coming to get you. Chill out. Completing outcast rescue missions makes outcasts more likely to help you in providing intel on captains. That's good to know. Come back here. Sony Band are the makers of Uncharted, Golden Abyss, and Resistance PSP with their Mac. Oh, no IP for the PS4. That's cool. Uncharted Golden got some pretty good, got some good reviews. I'll have to check that out. pre-kill Urix with strike from above. How do I do the strike from above? R2 square on unaware targets. Okay. It's rumored to be an open world game about zombies and cards called Dead Don't Ride. I think I heard that name. That sounds really cool. I'll have to check that out. So ability points. How do I get these? Not enough power. Complete power struggles.
Sony desperately needs more co-op games, so I'm hoping this one will be co-op.
I agree. I miss... There needs to be more co-op. Like, lately, like... That's where, like, the indies have stepped in for me, but the problem I've found with a lot of indies is they tend to not have multiplayer, like, online. So then you gotta try and share play, but then that relies on everybody having decent internet, which for the most part all my friends do, but every now and then it just doesn't work right. Like, sometimes there's a lag as you're trying to play. It's just not, it's not the same. Okay, I need to figure out where I'm going. Oh, that's what I'm doing. So, 5 Urics without getting detected, and then I gotta get stealth kills. Let's get up above. Yes, I'm excited as for the hell for that. So are my buddies. We played a lot of Don't Starve. A lot of it, so I'm really excited for Don't Starve Together. I've watched a lot of people stream it, and it looks like it's just an absolute blast.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I play local co-op and share play, but I can't stream and use share play at the same time.
Yeah, see, that's a downside to it. It's a cool concept because, like, I've played tons of hours of Towerfall through share play, which is an awesome game. Oh, that sucks. No. You don't raise anything. Shipwrecked, if you like Don't Starve, Shipwrecked is supposed to be coming out, believe it's either sometime this month or next month. Oh yeah, I forgot the new Binding of Isaac has it's got multiplayer in it. Come on, buddy. I'm gonna kill you. Come on. Boom. Okay. Dang it, I've detected it. Well, no you won't. I'm gonna try this again. Apparently I'm not stealthy enough. Okay. In the game, The Tomorrow Children. Yes! Buddy of mine got to be in the beta. I really wanted to be in the beta for that. He said it was... said the beta was really lacking, but he said if they build on it, it definitely has a bunch of promise. He enjoyed it. I've been really interested in that game. Because that is a... Isn't it Santa Monica Studios that's making that? No, it's not Santa Monica Studios, I'm sorry, it's a... I know it's a Sony company, I just can't remember which one it is. Either way, I'm excited as hell for it. Oh, what did you think of it? Whose attention did I get? Oh crap. Japan's view. Thank you. That was the one I was looking for. Because I have everything else that Japan Studio has done. I've loved all of it. No, there was boxes in the way. He shouldn't have seen me. Asshole. Yeah, I'm excited for the Tomorrow Children. It looks really interesting. It's got a cool concept. It's multiplayer, which is awesome. It's funny, as I've gotten older and all my friends have moved away and we've all gotten lives, I've become more and more okay with online multiplayer. I used to always hate it and think it was, you know, one of my split screen back from the good old days, but it's become more convenient. They have to come out with Last Guardian this year. I mean, I've read recently that they're going to be pushing it to 2017, but God, they've pushed that game so much. They want people to believe it's really alive. They need to do something about it. Okay, so how am I going to do this? True, but there's just so many people that are so ready for that game to come out. If they just keep... And it's been how many years now? I mean, hell, it was like... I think it was when the PS3 was first announced, they were talking about, oh, they're making another one. Gotcha. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh man, there's a lot of guys over there. Down there. They're way down there. Maybe I can weed them out. Where'd they go? Damn it. That did not work how I hoped it would. No! I have not streamed Minecraft yet. I haven't played Minecraft in a long time. I do plan to probably start streaming it here soon, but I got a new laptop, and the big reason I plan to start is another streamer I watch has been streaming this crazy mod that adds so much to it that I'm tempted to try and stream it raw running on my PC. Alright, I think I'm going to see what time is it? 10 o'clock? Oh, my phone, my controller's gonna die. I didn't even notice that. I think I'm going to switch to Rayman Legends, and I'm going to finish the night off running through that. I don't know. I'll leave it to you guys to decide. Between a couple of different games. So Rayman, Brothers, or Binding of Isaac. Which one sounds good to you guys? I actually think I'll run through The Binding of Isaac. I enjoy that game, and with the new release. So, because I'm on the PS4, obviously, it's going to end my stream. So just sit right there on my channel, and I'll be right back.